Okay guys, just before this video starts, there's just a couple of things I wanted to say. Okay, first off, at the start of the video, well, pretty close to the start of the video, I say that this will be split into two parts. It won't now because MM12 number 2 is actually now, like, allowed to upload from videos more than 15 minutes, which is good. And the second thing is, if you want to check out Ryan's video, PokéPower22, he went with me. I'll put a little thing up in the corner there now, leave that there for a few seconds. If you want to click on that, go and watch his video, and the second one will be up there as well. And then I'll have a link to his channel at the end of the video. So, Ryan actually included a few of my cards in it as well, so, like, more than what I included. So, I guess I will wish you to enjoy the video. What am I even saying? Just enjoy the video, guys, and I just clicked my camera. See you guys. That time again, fellow PokéTubers. I zoomed. That time again, fellow PokéTubers. I am off round to PokéPower22's house for the Pokémon Black and White Noble Victories Prerelease. Guess I'll see you in there. Hang on, it won't turn off. Here we are.
Hi. I had a feeling you'd be doing that. Turn it off.
Okay.
Yay, we're both started.
Ryan got the fashion sense, sort of, more than usual.
So, I found today... It,
yeah, okay, what?
What's today? Well,
it's Saturday, and this is Pac-Man!
Show us.
Oh, we when it loads, it's a black screen. There, Pac-Man!
Pac-Man! This is Dad's
Sony Ericsson Xperia Play. Because
so,
my
guys,
phone's out of credit.
Might as well start with the first clue to my raffle. So the first clue
what's
is...
the controls? This is weird.
I can't freaking think of a clue.
This is weird. It's like techno...
I ain't recording, by the way. I'm just trying to figure out a clue. What's a clue? What can the clue...
Oh, so I'm still recording.
Yeah, but I don't know what the clue can be.
I don't like these controls.
The code is a fire-type Pokemon that is in the set... That is in the set of the pre-release we're going to now.
Noble Victories?
Yeah.
I don't know because I don't know what's in it.
Thomas has absolutely no clue what's in it. It's got Victini, Terrakion. It's got basically all the new Unimons. So yeah, Thomas is messing around on his phone. Thomas, don't know.
It's Pac-Man. The strawberry!
Oh yeah, by the way guys, this will be edited better than the last couple of pre-releases since I have Sony Vegas now.
Plus... Because this is going on MM12 number 2, it'll, depending on how much I film, it will be in two parts.
Mine will just be in for one part, because I always have
because I don't have the no time
so,
thing yet.
This is basically our usual opening vid. That
except with a load of annoying Pac-Man sounds in the background.
With a load of old school Pac-Man. He's on his Sony Ericsson, yeah. Right, so let's show what we've got. Thomas is still recording.
Right there, I'm still recording.
So, starting off, that's
my
Thomas's
huge box of cards.
Huge box of crap.
Thanks for that. Pokemon, all that in the back, trainers, trade cards, actually they're better putting it that way, bunch of top loaders,
probably I should bring mine back out
in case I get anything really good that I want to put in, black and white sleeves, I'm not even filming it, black and white sleeves, and there's my damage counters and my coin, that's empty, that's Japanese cards for trade and like French or something, and that's my other cards for trade. For example,
yeah, that's my camera case, which has the batteries in, and this, and stuff. And then this is the bag I'm using, you know the bag.
We know the bag well. I'll put
that
it in the wrong side.
It has my usual in, it has the normal, it has the damage counters and coin with the new raise your own coin that I got from the
I'm
blister
trying bag. Not to show your face because I know you don't like it.
Thank you.
Although you just kind of covered it with the damage counters. So.
And then I am going to show you that, but that's the black and white preview guide.
I'm not going to show you that, but I'm showing it you anyway.
And then I got some black and white sleeves because I just did. Just going to put them back.
You stopped that filming, and then you said I'm just going to put them back. Okay, while we're here, I've got two empty binders to put the cards in. Are you filming?
Yeah.
Right, two empty binders to put the cards in, and my drink. And I got my lunch in the other pocket. And then in here... 3DS like a boss and some games and my passport.
Pass.
I need to get a train home, don't I?
Oh yeah.
But Ryan's not taking me home.
I have to go somewhere. Lunch tea. So as well I have two emerging powers finders. One of which has my Japanese.
This is all reverses, I'm guessing.
Red collection set in.
Reverse crushing hammer.
And then the other one has all my reverses for Shred from Emerging Powers.
Damn it, I thought it was going to be a catcher.
No. You know.
How do you have all these reverses for trade?
I don't want to collect the reverses anymore.
I thought you were completing the master set.
No, I'm going to try and complete Noble Victories master set.
Capture.
Well, obviously. And I've kept some other ones as well.
Pretty good stuff in here. I might be asking for some of those.
Switches. Then, other one, which I said before, is the Japanese ones, which I'm hoping some dude will buy.
Kidicarus! We know the dude. Then he always buys Japanese cards.
Empty deck box of black and white, because it looks cooler than the Emerging Powers one. Yay, pause.
I've been filming nearly 5 minutes already.
And that's
My god, lucky Mudkip! I probably should have brought something now.
Yeah. Yep. So then, of course, my ever lucky Mudkip. Mudkip. So yeah. This has brought me luck nearly all the time, so I always bring it to everything. I also have a Torterick, and I bring that, but my Patchery suit is probably too big.
Wait, I hear your head just popped in the bin. Patcherisu!
It's so epic!
Wishing!
Pass me the bucket! Pass me the bucket! Then next I have my wallet, which I can't be showing you because it has a little chin, and then my binder is the final thing I have, and that's Thomas's card, of which is probably a Flareon!
Looks like he's screaming at the camera.
So, what I've got in my binder at the moment is
Shining
Celebi, Mew Stamu Prime, and Alpha Thrash. This is my new page. Yeah, I got a bunch of trades.
I noticed. Give me that. Let's see here.
Okay,
so we got those four from before, right, okay.
Chinese Hollow is probably not the truth. Look at the beast!
It's a Charizard Hollow, we get EX. Oh my god!
There again, I just...
That's the trade!
Yeah, I have two of them. I traded it for a Tornadus Full Art and a Terrakion Hollow.
And you made me go through all that hassle with Pokemon Shard waiting for like a month.
Hey look, it's a different version.
What?
The Thunderbolts.
You have the two different versions.
Oh yeah, that's the pre-release one, isn't it?
I want the two versions.
How much money have you brought?
30 quid, but it's 20 to get in, and then it'll go pay like 5 for a ticket.
We'll just get an extra pack or something. Oh yeah, we'll come.
Tamagotchi.
Okay, no, oh yeah, I found that massive beast.
Why is the brawl instruction booklet out? Anyway, I'm going to stop filming here because it's using up all my space on the video. Why is Ryan on a
chair? If anyone
chair?
Wants that, that's for trade.
He looks so weird.
That's for trade, I say.
Hi there.
This is my room.
You're finally showing it on camera, huh? Look under the bed. You can't get under it. This looks like a Thunderbird down there. Or whatever the hell it is.
I don't know where to put it. Also, I love these cards. Look at the epic bulb.
Two Lego heads stuck together.
Look at this epic bulb.
It did face recognition. Right, anyway, see you later.
I know that I can get into it.
Hello there. Whoa. I was zooming in.
Zoom into the lens.
We're just gonna do this.
Yeah. McDonald's.
The thing about this camera is it has a false feature. I can do some rap stuff. Ooh, McDonald's.
Have you got any emails about that Pokemon thing yet, Mom?
Hmm? At McDonald's.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I wasn't even recording.
Hey
guys, we're here with a bunch of stuff.
I need a tripod.
Yeah, you probably do. Someone's got a Raikou versus and stuff. Dun, 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 dun. It's not really very busy at the moment, just us and a couple of people. My binders and then my other binders. So yeah, we'll probably see you, and Thomas is about to get a pack.
Am I?
Yeah, you got the money.
Which one should I get? On my camera, it looks better.
Well, yeah, because yours is good quality.
No, I mean, it looks better because it looks like it's just like jumping across. Never.
Secret. AI's probably better, isn't it?
And
why
me again.
That,
I'm just trying to prop that. There we go, that should work.
Mudkip.
Right, cool. I got an emerging powers back. Talk loud then.
Me saw something.
Did you?
No,
shut up.
Put it on the floor, put it on the floor.
It's a table, not the floor. Hang on, let me put the backlight
on.
Okay, shut up, I'm saying it. Pantsuit, Cubchoo, Trat, Rufflet, Darumaka, Clang, Swadloon, Recycle, I think I needed that. Reverse,
Gothita,
Rare.
Nice!
Nice, Terrakion Hollow. I needed that, actually.
Awesome stuff.
Very cool. Let me get a sleeve. Well, I can't get it out yet because I'm a giant box. Don't do that, Ryan. Ryan, stop it. I'll do it in a minute.
So
nice, awesome.
So yeah,
my Raikou's paying off?
Yes, hopefully.
Lucky Raikou. Ow. Why did I say ow? Seriously, why did I say ow? I dropped my Raikou and said ow. Okay, see you guys later. I just got two League Double Colors energies from that guy over there. And I gave him a Dramander, a Charmeleon, and that. My Japanese Crobat Holo. Ryan has AIDS. Now, I need that so bad. But he said he was going to give it for free, and now he wants one of these. Ryan, will you give it to me for free?
I'll splatter all over you again.
He's going to splatter all over me again with his basculin.
Them two. It won't be good if I got me printed.
I already have fairy thoughts.
It won't be good if I got me printed.
Ryan, I will give you my sandwich for it.
Gothitelle and then.
I already have the Gothitelle in reverse.
What are they?
We'll come back on when we've found our deal. Alright, we've found our deal.
But you know what happens first?
What?
Everybody explode now.
Look at this, look at this, look. Everyone explode now.
Show me.
Everybody explode now.
Even though you can't.
So yeah, he's giving me the Forest Reverse and the Samurott whatnot.
And I got
the Samurott,
and today is the day.
I've now completed black and white!
And I just want a double color since it's easy for my deck.
I find it quite cool how on your shirt it says Dark Y, like Rye.
Yeah. We're just gonna chat and stuff.
Okay. Your camera. Taking this off. I have now officially completed
black and white
Pokemon card set. Black and white. I feel like I have a boner.
You feel like you've got purpose?
No, I said I feel like I have a boner. Ryan's running away.
Oh god.
No, I've still got another one of these, so.
Oh yeah, for some reason, the guy gave us these.
Yeah, show my camera as well. The dude who like gives out the energies. Ryan, show it. No, to me.
Oh yeah. Sorry.
Gives a DS skin.
So that's cool.
And I have a sandwich.
Sandwich.
My lucky Raikou is paying off. Where is it? What did I do with it?
Dude, can I see your tricks?
Yeah, sure.
Dude, what did I do with my lucky Raikou?
Hey, Pikachu's.
You've just traded.
Yeah, shiny Mew.
Dude, what did I do with my lucky Raikou?
I'm
very lucky if I've lost it. Seriously, where is it?
Not that much. And they're not all in order, I just put them before and then.
Okay,
and then all the rest of the time. That's for the Noble Victories. Hail Blitz and Cycle Drive. These are from Hail Blitz and Cycle Drive. That's coming out in the Noble Victories.
It's gone.
Oh, Thomas!
Where is it?
What's gone?
This little Raikou thing I had. It brought me good luck.
Can I see your other album?
There's no in there, they're just empty.
Oh.
I brought them stairs with the cards in. What did I do with it?
It's recording. Mm.
I found my Raikou. Ryan's bored because it's not starting yet and it's half an hour after it should have. I'm going to be late home at this rate. Just in the backlight. Okay, you guys, this is the deck I'm putting together. Those are all my cards for trade. I'll show those later. I've got two Durants, a Ponyard, a Bisharp, Holo, Swaddle, two Swaddles, Leafany, Dwebble, Crystal, and Viridian. Lavista, Lavista, Transia, Simisea,
Rocky Helmet. I've got Rocky Helmet, right?
Again, Trina, Rocky Helmet, Give Your Light, and Super Bell. Four Metal Energies, eight Fire Energies. Probably not going to win many, but I will give you some more information later. And in here is everything that I'm actually not using my deck.
I can. And I've got a document in here.
And that guy is saying hi. Hello there.
Hi.
I don't even know who you are.
No, you don't.
Yeah.
What
hey guys, we've just finished the first round. I won. I'm in the Masters division now for some reason. And Ryan's still in juniors because he's all small and weedy.
I'm 2 years old, younger than Thomas, so yeah, but I still won, so.
I'm almost 16, get over it. So yeah, I didn't completely destroy the guy, but I will show you what won me the final match.
I have to say,
it's motherfucking Pansy.
I went up against Pansy.
Lunge beat him. Lunge was the thing that won for me.
When we've got a special treat for you guys.
What's that? Oh yeah, we're gonna apparently play against each other, but I don't know if I'm filming it.
So if you wanna film it.
Ryan's gonna film it, so if you wanna see this match, it'll be up on an annotation in the corner. See you guys.
Oh yeah. My deck.
Your deck.
Yeah. It's not finished yet. I have to take a few cards out because they went out of rotation.
I am looking. Gets it more well known.
Yeah, my not quite complete deck.
Yes.
Nine cards short.
I won the second round, people. Hello. Hello there. Hi.
Good morning.
Afternoon.
I don't care.
Thank you.
Get
get off my cards, Ryan.
I'm gonna be dead.
There's only one way we can solve this. By playing
a children's card game.
Yeah, you know the new movie?
Yeah, Ryan's doing a friendly match because the rounds are over. Basically, I won the first round, won the second round, lost the third round, won the fourth round.
We'll just wait for the
packs. I shard,
so that's kill miss.
We're just waiting for our last two packs. So, see you guys when we get them.
This guy is epic. He has a Pikachu hat that goes over his face. Team Galactus!
We need to get the energies back.
That guy works for Team Galactic. Go kill him.
Okay, guys, very noisy, but we've got the final two packs here.
I've got mine, but I haven't opened up yours
yet. I've won three rounds, lost one round, so.
I won two rounds and lost two rounds, so therefore one guy cheated on me and left before.
He cheated on you? Was he seeing someone else?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see here. Yeah. Can't really see.
Oh, yeah, I traded for a full out, so.
Timber. Dwebble, Dynamo, Axu, Meanfu, Gerda, I needed that, my Xiao. Yes! I wanted my happy Emolga. Reverse, Dino, Rare, Flamalion Hall. Very, very nice. And then the Victini pack. Victini pack. Oh, come on. Stupid pack. Reverse, okay. Trubbish. Stunfisk, Dwebble, Frillish, I think I needed that. Swaddle, Fiddle. Ooh, other Bishop, I needed that one. Lampent, Girder, Reverse, Tynamo, Rare, Conkeldurr.
Nice stuff.
Pretty decent.
No, full house, but.
Jess!
Still. You get, oh, come on, open your. Thanks for watching, it's my video. Alright, I'll see you guys whenever I see you. If it's not in more of this video, see you later.
Hello there everyone, Mario-12 here again. Okay, back from the pre-release. I've actually been back for a while, because if you look, it's 9:15 at night. I've actually been out to see this thing that my sister was in, so, yeah. I will do what I got and all that stuff now. Mario's fallen down from up there, and by falling down I mean Emily got it, pulled him down, so, and he's attached to my back for some reason. Okay, anyway, let's get on with this. Obviously, I got the two packs at the end, which you'll have seen. Let's see, pack designs, we've got Victini, Druddigon, and the Druddigon, completely destroyed Kyurem, another Victini, Druddigon, Hydreigon, and Animating Powers, Darmanitan. Okay, got all my code cards here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There should be more than that. One second, guys. Wait, never mind. I think one of those is from... This bottom one's from the Emerging Powers pack. And these are the six from my original six packs. Wait. Yeah. Oh, here they are, never mind. I just hadn't taken them out of this other pile yet. Yeah. So there are my 9 code cards, which I'm going to use on the Tinterwebbers. Got all my games here that I took with me, timetable for the train and all that fun stuff. Yep, all that stuff you've seen already. Okay, here's the deck I used. I got a, hold on, Virizion Holo, Swaddle, Lavesta, Ponyard, I'm going to sneeze again, but by again I mean for the first time, Super Rod, back, I sneezed, okay, Simisear, Bisharp, which is Holo, Crustle, Levani Holo, Durant, Rocky Helmet, Panacea, which won me a hell of a lot of games actually, Lunge, did quite good, Eviolite, Swadloon, Axew, Lavesta, Dwebble, and Druddigon and Durant. Now Druddigon's really good, look. Read Rough Skin and then read Clutch. Might have to pause it. But yeah, those are really good. And especially when combined with Rocky Helmet, because it does 40 damage if someone attacks you. So yeah, that's the deck I use. I had 4 Metal Energies, 8 Grass Energies, and 8 Fire Energies. There we go. Alright. Here's the good stuff I got from the first six packs, plus trade-wise and my emerging powers pack, I think. Alright. I've got Archeops reverse, Trubbish reverse, Caracosta reverse, Timpole reverse, Vanillish reverse, and Vanillite reverse. I got the League thingy-mobber, double colourless energy League whatnot, which is very nice. Finally completed Heart Gold Soul Silver with this Samurott, which is awesome. I should have a video up of my completed set soon. Fortress reverse, everyone explode now! Yeah, you get the idea. Recycle, which I think I needed. Terrakion Holo from Emerging Powers. And Gothita reverse, which could be for trade, I'm not entirely sure. Okay, and this is the stuff from the last few packs, as you'll have seen already, but what the hey. Timber, Dwebble, Tynamo, Axew, Meanfu, Girder, Mindshout, Happy Go Lucky Emolga, which is probably my favourite card in the set just because of how friggin' happy it is. Odino reverse, Kabalion Holo, very nice card, still in good condition. Trubbish, Stunfisk, Dwebble, Frillish, Swaddle, Bisharp, Lampent, Girder, Tynamo reverse, and Conkeldurr rare. Well, you can actually see that. Conkeldurr rare, there we go. You probably didn't see many of them. I wasn't looking at the screen. Oh, wells. Now, hopefully that's everything. My coins and my old badge in there. Okay. Anything there? Nope, nothing in there. I've got two of the empty booster boxes, which is awesome. I found one in the bin. So I took that out because who bins these? They're epic. And then I've just found another one because they, like, used up all the packs inside it, they were just going to get rid of it, so I took it. You know, like you do. And then, if we go in here, this binder is all the other stuff I got from Emerging Powers. Lilligant, Larvesta, Vanillite, you've probably seen these, some of them. Frillish, Cryogonal, Tynamo, Electric, Stunfisk, Yamask, and Yamask. Trubbish, hang on, this is giving a glare. Probably can't see that very well now, but oh well. Eliglem, I think that's pronounced, another one. Lampent, Gigalith, which cannot be played at pre-release because it doesn't have any pre-evolutions in this set, which sucks. Timber, Girder, Stunfisk, Mindfu, Gollet, Dino, Axew, Cover Fossil, and Plume Fossil. No full art, sadly. I was really hoping to get one. But I guess you can't do it all the time. And then my lucky-ass Raikou, which I think really came through for me, because I got some pretty decent pulls, and I won three of the four rounds, which only secured me the two packs. If I'd have won the fourth round, if I'd have won four out of four rounds, then I would have got three packs, but it doesn't really bother me. It was there for the fun of it, really. Now, the thing is, they didn't have a deck box like these ones. They didn't have them, and they didn't have the stamped Victini promo. Because it hadn't been sent them yet at Fanboy 3, which is where these pre-releases are held. So, basically, me and Ryan, Pokepire 22, are going to be emailing them to see when we can get those cards, and I'll put a video up if we get them. Sorry, that card and the deck box, that's it. So I'll be putting a video up, hopefully, when I get those. And what the hell happened to my laptop screen? I swear, the screen is going insanely dodgy on this. Let's come back now. Yeah, that's my wallpaper. Anyway, I guess I'll see you guys next video. This is possibly part two, actually. And yes, you just saw a glass of milk. Possibly part two. Probably paperclip. I don't know where that came from. So yeah, I'll see you guys next video. Mario Minus 12, out. Don't know why I say that sometimes. See ya. Bye-bye.